Welcome to Power.
Oh, that's nice.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to Sanguine.
Huh?
An invitation, sir? All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
Welcome, sir. So, I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor.
For him. He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
Stop. Whatever you need.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Chef Marcello, I'm in the kitchen. Sorry.
Is it right you are? Never mind. Yeah, you can finish this tomato sauce.
On the alert. situation, we'll investigate.
I want you. Your room. Now. Yeah. Yeah.
I thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
Okay, what is that?
Gramophone in the dining hall.
That is Silvio Caruso. Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Next story. This one is not getting up.
Have you not seen her old room up
there? Hey, Roberto. Better bring your best game Saturday.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto.
You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Aether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he's becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, now you know. Now, my bosses, they say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So, I don't feel so. Roberto, where did you get that bottle?
The virus. This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification. We're in a certain
development. What is this? Oh, we might have a situation.
There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype.
Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound.
Not good.
Ah, shit.
crap!
Warning, temperature rising.
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Mastermind in his coup by himself? Come on. He doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zaydan. Seriously, though, do you believe for a second that Zaydan is masterminding this coup by himself? Come on, he doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women.
But you and I both know Reza Zaydan is no mastermind.
Oh, you're preaching to the choir, man.
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Those dogs are going to regret this.
Cesare didn't hear anything. Just be cool. Be cool.
Right, right. Yeah, yeah, you're right. No harm done. No harm done!
Are you completely out of your minds? You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you. I should have you on.
Command, we need some help here. We've had an
target
accident.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg. You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate...
Listen, the stuff they're saying in the news. Is that how it really went down?
Yeah. Zaydan wanted it harsh and loud.
In case Strandberg's breakout wasn't enough to drive public outrage, he figured leaving some hats on the ground would do the trick.
That's real coy, White.
Yeah.
I don't recall that being part of the contract.
What?
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders. Look, trust me, you don't want us in the building. We don't exactly require.
Hello, recruit. Hey, my AC is...
What?
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Miss Pearson called in a masseur for me.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
Just love how you all wear the same uniform. So classy. Can't tell you apart.
Nowadays, it's like a vegetarian, monogamous, college degrees and shit. Now we're more.
Wet dream.
Speaking of, what's his net worth?
I don't know, at least 10 billion. Most of it. I hear he and his dad.
Some people have it all.
I'm not sure it's safe keeping these pesticides so close to the ventilation.
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit and, give you a headache, probably, but, that's about it.
Still, imagine the lawsuits.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this before.
I'd like to inspect the penthouse now.
Very well, I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups, especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
I could have said it better myself. Or maybe I could. I probably could. Actually.
Yes, hello, this is the manager. I am so sorry, Mr.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
This looks interesting.
Steamed coral trout with bang rack, yellow beans, and pickled garlic.
Superb. Mm-hmm.
Hello.
That's odd.
Please, look where you're going.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Don't touch me with those nasty gloves.
Hey, you. Need to take that with you.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Go spray some roaches.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Is clear. Please advise. Over.
Help! Help! It might have escaped your notice, but there are bad things going on.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Jeez.
Hey, you're allowed to apologize.
Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. How is this our problem?
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, or as has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit. Yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?
So you know how Rose keeps his dead.
Christ's sakes! It was nothing.
Getting some mileage in his legs today, huh?
Suppose he's got more to do than ask questions.
He has been working overtime on that guy. Maybe he just needs to fire off a few rounds or something.
That was not worth the agitation.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator.
Ezra,
his services are in demand at the moment. Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
See the moon last night? I'll tell you something you don't know, right? The moon and the sun. And they're really just a half inch. We only see them one at a time. Now, when you think you see the moon on the side of the sun, that's just a reflection of the other side of the world.
I advise you to slow down a little.
It's crazy talk. Boring, crazy.
I'm like Teflon. Everything just repels all your negativity. The wind is quite powerful. None of this is fixed.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Why, you little...
Hello, sir.
No, that didn't...
Just cross your fingers that the damn thing doesn't fail again.
Rose gets a lot of important phone calls.
He gets
mad as hell when you intended that. Yeah, he and the boss should have thought of that before the new day.
Sorry, sir. You don't appear on my list, so you need to go.
Looks a bit out of place.
So what's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter.
Hey, brother.
He's point man in the Mexico operation.
We'll make a sharpshooter out of you yet.
Ram or something?
Don't want those bodyguards to get a single shot off him. Yeah.
Hmm.
Put them down good.
Locals.
What does that mean?
The Delgado cartel.
Delgados? Well, we're in business with the worst crime cartel south of the border.
Politics make strange bedfellows. Anyway, you should be relieved.
Yeah? Why is that?
Nobody's better at making people disappear than the Delgados.
This kid gets better and better.
I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punch bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride. That's all.
Good to hear. All right, head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment. Rose, Pravati, the point man is back in action. That's your prerogative. Fine, we'll be waiting. Make this happen. I expect you all to know this by heart, but in case